Lub here, and today I'm actually playing Pokemon Go. So in this video I'm going to show you my hotspot in Netherlands, some hatches of the Pokemon X, and two are actually from 10 kilometer X, and that's the pet Pikachu I'm catching. Next episode is actually going to be Pikachu hotspot. There are a lot of Pikachus there. And also, taking down a gym. So yeah, excited. So yeah, let's go right into the video.
TP. Not that much, but guess I'm level 11. What max? That house takes a while. Look at all these poke stuff. Sad face, I'm back as well, so sad face. At least you're on a lot of poke gyms. Or just gyms. Holy. It's a lot of Pokemon. So I'm going to evolve. Maybe. Flareon has actually like Flareon the most of all of them. That's the useless one of all of them. I just liked that Pokemon. Jolteon. Hurry up for that. Mainly because I don't have a lot of those electric type Pokemon, but oh, that's really gonna be one of my best Pokemon. This is really a good place to catch Pokemon, because now you can see already three of these Pokemon. And just this was there, and there were just four Pokemon, so yeah.